Hello everyone, how's everything? I hope you're doing okay. My name is Ali Mustafa and I'm a math teacher. Today I'm going to talk about the fraction, what the meaning of the fractions, and how we convert the fraction to mixed number and how we convert mixed number to the fraction. The first thing we need to know what the meaning of the fraction. The fraction consists of two things, one number up and one number in the bottom. Okay, what do we call this number in the up? We call this one, we call it as a part. Okay, and the one in the bottom we call this one as it will be a whole number. That the fraction consists of two things, number up and number down. The number up is called part, the number down is called whole. And another thing, the number, as we know already, is a division. If we are going to division, 3 divided by 4. We call this one as a numerator, and this one we call as a denominator. Okay, hold this one also a number up as a numerator, and this number down as a denominator. Okay, for example, here this is the 3 out of 4. We can write it also as 3 divided by 4. Another way for writing the fraction. Okay, so that again, the fraction consists of two things, one number up and one number down. The one number up you call it as a part, and the number down you call it the whole number, or the number up you call it as a numerator, and the number down you call it as a denominator. Okay guys, okay, for example, if you have like 3 dirhams and you want 3 dirhams and you want to divide by 5, you can write it as like this one, 3 divided by 5, or this one also as a fraction, because also the fraction can be division. Okay, and you can write it or this one also as 3 out of 5. Okay, both are correct. Okay, for example, here if you have one pizza and you want to divide it by between 3 persons, okay, divide by between 3 persons, okay, or 4 persons, whatever. Okay, so that here is the whole number here, all this is the pizza. Okay, you want to divide by what? By 3. So that's the pizza you want to divide by 3. You want one pizza, the only one you want to divide by 3. Okay, you want to divide by 3, 3 persons, whatever, 4, whatever. So that the fraction is a something. It's like you need to divide something. You want to divide the number to be equal for other parties. To be equal for other parties, and call this one fraction. Okay. For example, if you have this one also 5 out of 4, and this one is a fraction, I want to convert this one to be as a mixed number. The mixed number, it will be like whole number and fraction. Whole number. Here, whole number and zero as a fraction, a numerator and denominator. So that you check how many 4 in 5. How many 4? Only 1. Okay, then both the denominator it will be same here, 4. Then, I'll multiply this one by this one, the whole number by the denominator of the fraction. 1 times the 4 will be 4. How many much more you need to complete it to be 5? 1. So that here, you convert the fraction to be what? Convert this fraction to be as a whole number. Okay, another way, if you have this one as a whole number and you want as a mixed number and you want to convert to be as a fraction, what you will do? The first thing, put the bottom number there, the denominator, put it there down, then multiply this one together. 1 times 4 will be 4, then adding with the denominator. 1 times 4 will be 4, plus 1 will be 5. So that will be here 5 out of 4. So that you convert the mixed number to be as a fraction. Okay, another example, if you have here 9 out of 4, this was the fraction. Why fraction? Because it consists of two things, part whole, part up and the whole it will be down, or numerator and denominator. Here look, how many 4 in the 9? We have only 1 4 in the 9, right? No, we have 2 4 in the 9, right? So that here, both here 2 and here 4. Okay, then multiply 2 times the 4, it will be 9. How many one, or how much you need more to be reach the 9? 2 times the 4 will be 8. You need one more to be 9. So that here 2 and 1 out of 4. What do you call this one? Mixed number. Why you call this one called mixed number? Because it consists of two things. Okay. Whole number. Okay. And also this one will be fraction. Okay. So that we know already how to convert the fraction to mixed number, or the opposite, how to convert the mixed number to fraction. Again, don't forget the fraction to consist of two things, one a number up and one number down. The number up is the top, we call that a part, and number down, we call that a whole. The number in the top also, we call that numerator, and number down would be denominator, okay? And we know already how to convert the fraction to be as a basic number. And also the very thing important also, 3 divided by 4, same, this one 3 out of 4. It's another way for writing the fraction. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.